punishment is found guilty. Sentence has been pronounced. The German carpenter will pay the supreme penalty. So ends the tense drama of the greatest criminal trial in American history. While defense and prosecution wrangled over evidence and complexity, Hauptmann was defended by Edward James, who gave him last-minute encouragement before the grueling ordeal of the witness box. State Attorney Willens led the prosecution. This ladder, contained at the prosecution, was made by the carpenter Hauptmann himself. He took it to the Lindbergh home and climbed to the bedroom where the baby boy slept. Then, said Attorney Willens, the prisoner snatched the boy from his cot and afterwards murdered him. Colonel and Mrs. Lindbergh bravely endured the act.